Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 011, Arithmetic, Section 1.7, Problem 14. This is Section 1.7, Problem 14. We have 8 divided by 0. So whenever you have a division problem and the second number is 0, the answer is undefined. Or in other words, there is no answer. If you enter this problem on a calculator, it would say 0. So again, whenever the second number in a division problem is 0, the answer is undefined.